Hi, I'm staff writer Kayla McKeg with the Empire-Tribune, and here's your Minute with the ET. The news team's been working on several great stories for this week, including what the CDC is doing to help stop the deadly Ebola virus. Also, staff writer Michael Ross will be at tonight's City Council work session, where City Council members will discuss the possible ban on smoking in all public places. The topic really lit up on our Facebook page, and we're really looking forward to hearing what that all of our readers think whenever that the next report is up. Also, don't forget, it's homecoming time in Stephenville. Sports editor Phil Riddle will have you up to date with all of the latest and breaking in Stephenville sports. Also, staff writer Autumn Owens will be attending homecoming events throughout the week, including the pep rally on Friday morning. Well, I'm Caleb McKeg with the Empire Tribune, and don't forget, this is your community and your news.